Don't, because of your situation, lower down your love for Jesus. Don't, because of what you're going through, water down your love for Jesus. Last Sunday, God told us a simple definition of love. He said, love is an action of response to God and man that is triggered by knowledge about God in himself and man as our neighbor.